1, 2, 3.
I think this might be the worst Christmas hat that I own. Does it even do anything? I thought it lit up and stuff, but it definitely does not. That looks ridiculous. It just looks stupid. Hey. Get out of here. Today, in the name of Christmas, we are going to be risking our entire YouTube channel. That's right. The Christmas copyright strikes could be coming because today, after avoiding it for ages, I'm going back to reacting to TikToks. And I know you guys want this. So let's hope we can spread a little bit of Christmas cheer thanks to TikTok. So I tweeted that I needed your favorite Christmas themed TikToks. Reply with your favorites, please. Kiss. Let us don the headphones and let's see if you guys can make me laugh. Also, if you're excited for this, we used to get like over 100,000 likes on these episodes, then please leave a like, it'd be greatly appreciated. And the best gift that you can give me this Christmas is by turning that red subscribe button to whichever color it turns to when you hit subscribe. Go on, subscribe. It's free, just below the video. It will make my day. Oh no, 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 no. Don't wrap the dog. Oh no. Hold on. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. This has 10 million likes. Look at it. If I'd have received that at Christmas, I'll be a happy man. Yo, guys, dogs, listen. Any of you guys want to get wrapped up for Christmas? Ellie, Darcy, I take that as a no. I'll get them next year. Oh wait, I've seen ones like this. Wrapping gifts is something not even remotely close. I saw a different one though. Wait, what is that? I mean, it looks like an ice boot, but what on earth is that? UFO cow abduction. I'm slightly confused. Who buys cow abduction? I can't even guess what that is. remote control UFO, a weird board game. You know what? I think I'd rather have that. You'd be so confused. And that must take the most ridiculous amount of time ever. At it again with the dog videos. Let's go. How floofy. I reckon I could teach my dogs to do that. It's so cute. I didn't even notice that the headband was changing. That's an Among Us one. Oh, he's not even sus. You could never sus him as being in the imposter. He's beautiful. But yeah, I didn't even notice the headband was changing. Look how happy. Beautiful teeth as well. Wow. Hold on a second. Who takes their kids to see the Grinch at Christmas? I don't think that's who the kids want to see. We're going to look at mommy's camera. Here we go. I'm ready. 1, 2, 3. Asher, we're going to see the Grinch for Christmas, okay? It'll be fun. It'd be fun, I promise. You know this is recent as well because the Grinch is wearing a flipping face shield. The Grinch is the Grinch. He doesn't care if he gives you... No, I can't say that. I can't say that. Look at his face. I should be laughing. This kid is so upset. But what do you expect? Your parents have taken you to see the Grinch. I need to see this again. He even counts her down to it. This is so mean, but hilarious. Look, she's ready. She's like, ha, 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 ha. Look at her face. Oh, I actually feel bad now. That is hilarious, though. My mom went all out for Christmas.
We really need many Christmas trees, bro.
Wait.
Bro, you don't even know.
Whoa! You know how much time that would have taken? That Christmas tree had a Christmas hat, too. Okay, that's insane. This one spins! I don't believe it. As well, let's talk about it. I was going to say it, but these aren't all out. You just bought trees. They're naked
but
trees.
We really need this many Christmas trees, bro.
Look, this one's tiny. It's so insane. Look at this one on the right. It has its own Santa hat. I like this. It reminds me of The Nightmare Before Christmas for some reason. I think because it's tall and skinny. No offense, Jack. Ah, this is the one that I've seen. This is part three. This is the one I've seen. This one's really good. Oh, wait. No, I haven't seen this one. I've seen the same guy, though. Wait. There's no way the Xbox is in there. He has to prove it. And he doesn't prove it. He doesn't prove it. I'll call Cap. There's no way. It's either in the tub here or in the bottom down here. But that looks too perfect to be a fake toilet as well. The ice skate boot from before actually looked fake, but this one, I think he's actually just straight up wrapped the toilet, which in itself, even if it's no Xbox in there, is pretty impressive. Oh, this first one has 25 million views. This might be the one that I've seen. Yeah, this is the one that I've seen. Is it an Apple Watch? I mean, it is, but you're gonna think that you got a completely different gift. Wait, is that one legit either, or are you just wrapping a ladder, but then putting like the Apple Watch at the top? I'm very confused by this, because look, it's even got the slats here. This is some impressive work. I haven't seen the second one though. What's this? Amazon gift card. This could literally be anything. For goodness sake. So you had to buy these things or borrow them from the household to just wrap them up. Look, even that, is that a dog? Wait a second, is that a dog? I think that's a real dog. Keep an eye on the dog, it's bottom right somewhere. Yeah, that's a dog. Even the dog looks unimpressed. He's like, nah, this is too much effort. Oh no. Oh, yeah, this is who got this? Where did you get this from?
Did I do it right?
Where'd you get that from?
Hello?
This is a secret uncut scene from the video that's coming out in 2 days. Christmas Day, mark your calendars if you haven't already. I know there's something more important going on, but my Just Dance video has been recorded. And if you feel like going over to my TikTok, then feel free. It's in the description below. That's an insane Christmas tree as well. No, that's not going to be me. Sleep is too precious right now. I will sleep however long the kid sleeps, all right? Look at this. Look what this person put. I feel a lot of copyright claims. Yeah. Yeah, it's going to happen. Oh, it's another one of these. I'm kind of addicted to these. I feel like I should make one now. Chapstick. Nice. Good choice. Nah. Stop. Stop. They've not only provided the chapstick, but they've provided the human with the dry lips as well. I'm slightly concerned because I think it's moving. Yeah, that's not a mannequin. Look at the hand. It moved. It 100% moved. There's a real person in there. Props for being a real person. But you should probably get them out of that pretty soon. I don't want anything bad to happen to them. I almost skipped this one. Oh, she went for the double as well. The snacks. Not the snacks, dude. No. The snacks. The snacks weren't even on that table. She's fallen onto the snacks. Oh, it's a disaster. What happened to your Christmas? I ruined it. My butt fell in the snacks. It was terrible. By the way, I am now a TikTok addict. I'm going to put it out there. Like I said, I saw one of the ones where he wraps it as different things. And the reason I say that is because this sound, the oh no one, is one of my favorites. I didn't realize there'd be so many of these. I've only seen one before. What you got for me? Every time it rains, I don't even know what that is. Clothes? And it's from heaven. Hey, that's a decent one. I give this one the most points. This one's actually a fake chair. That's so sick. I want to do this. I'm going to make one. I got some wrapping to do. You know me. 2 days before Christmas, still haven't wrapped all my gifts. And I've probably forgotten loads of people too. But, sorry. I need to do this. Look, that's definitely like the inside of a toilet roll. This is great. 11 out of 10. Oh, look, the Grinch is back. He's back. What's good? Oh, wait. Oh, this is a perfect disguise. That's the worst Grinch I've ever seen. The car's, that's gotta be set up, right? There's no way. The car's ready to pick him up and everything. They're like, guys,
he's escaped again. He's trying to steal from the kids again.
This would be the perfect disguise though. Like you could wear a mask. You could wear an outfit. But he drops the goods and then drops. Oh no, I don't even want to give people ideas. Imagine the Grinch breaking into your house. That'd be awful. I hate everything about this. The bubble sculpture skills, though, are top notch. No. That is the cheesiest dog smile I've ever seen. What a good boy. The goodest boy. Just wrap up loads of dogs and put them under my tree, please. Can you imagine all the dogs that we featured so far just sitting under your tree like this? That'd be so good. I hate TikTok, but I'll do anything for Dan. Why are you hating TikTok? It used to be a bit of a meme. And then I'll be honest with you, I'm addicted to it straight up. It's a really cool platform now.
Hey, Mufasa.
Hmm? Oh my God.
You better kill it.
No. That's sick. The Christmas tree is singing. That's, oh man, if I wish I could put that much effort into something. I need to be thinking for next year. Viral TikToks. What can I come up with for next Christmas? Oh no, I'm gonna put it out there. I'm sure Asher is gonna wanna do this when he's older. But this elf freaks me out. I think I said this before, but this elf is terrifying. What are you gonna do? Elf, you okay? Okay, this elf passes the vibe check. Hold on. Never mind, he's dead. That elf can be forgiven, but the rest of them, nah. My family trying to enjoy Christmas back in 2008. I want to say that that was 12 years ago, and I feel incredibly old now. No, that fits perfect. This was me in 2008. No joke. That was actually me. Less piercings, less choker, but still. I'll find a photo one day, but for now, just imagine. That was incredible. What are you going to...
5 o'clock, oh. Solve world hunger. Tell.
You can't
no
do...
One.
Oh, no.
5:30, did you... 6:30,
there's no way.
I can't cancel that again. 7 o'clock, wrestle with myself. Loathing. I'm booked. 4 o'clock.
What have they done to the dog?
Solve world hunger. Tell.
Are you allowed to do this to your dog? Can you imagine seeing this walking down like your street?
7 o'clock.
It's a really cool job, but the dog's green. I don't believe it. Hey Grinch, that has to be washable, surely. But they've also cut the jumper in. They've literally cut a jumper into this dog's fur. It's impressive, but I'm both impressed and confused and worried if the green's even gonna come out of that dog. Like if it washes out, it's gonna look so bad, like dead grass. What? Imagine that's your job. What a great job. He's doing a fantastic job as well. Oh, wait. This is the elf's corner. Are they going to fight? Please fight. Please fight. What is going on? Fight! Oh. Oh. Get him. You're going to let a Christmas tree look at you like that, huh? Get him. That was disappointing. Wait. The Christmas tree from the previous one's vlogging.
Y'all don't know what's
about
to happen.
Los Angeles Cali boy. That is an insanely cool suit. Just freaked me out. I didn't like the end. Oh, the Grinch is insane. Is this New York? I think it is. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that is. Look at this dude. There's Mrs. Grinch as well. That's so sick. This is what he drives to go and launch the kids off the chair. He cashes in that check from the meet and greet and buys a modded Christmas trike. Let's go, Grinch. Oh, wait, what is... Oh, okay. I didn't have time to take that all in. That's kind of sick. I look ill here. And why is there a heart in the background? Is that mine? That's sick. I like that. Not Christmas themed, but still awesome. Funny lady in the mall waiting to leave.
Standing here for like 10 minutes. I think she thinks she's waiting to get out of the store. They're mannequins.
Oh, this is every British person ever. You see a queue, you join it. Even if you don't think it's the right one, you join it. If you're from the UK, you have to. Those mannequins are mad tall as well. How does she not realize that everyone there is about 2 feet taller than her? This is about my height. It's unreal. For anyone wondering, Dan has a Just Dance vid recorded. Are you watching me? Is that what that camera is? Are you watching me? Very weird.
What is Santa thing for?
Oh, I know what this is going to be. I haven't seen it, but I can guess what it is. I think I know what's coming. I don't know if this is a thing only in the UK. I feel like I've only seen them in the UK, but check this out. Why even bother? What is that nose? It's got half a mouth. Why even bother? What is that? As a kid, you'd always be like, yo, this wrapping of the Santa is insane. I bet it looks sick underneath.
Santa thing.
And then, it's even got little arms. Reveal the arms. That's creepy. It actually looks a little bit like Voldemort with a little bit more nose. Oh, that's hilarious. Okay, this is... This might have to be where I stop. No, you're not taking Christmas from us. Yeah, I think that's where we wrap this up. Thank you so much for joining in. If you did on Twitter, there were some really good ones. I'm not going to be able to include every single one in the video, but every single one I clicked on was hilarious. So thank you. But guys, thank you so much for watching. I have one more video coming out for you, not before Christmas, but on Christmas Day. So I wish you a Merry Christmas anyway, but please stop by on the next video because it's our yearly tradition. You know what it is. You can follow me on TikTok in the description below if you do so wish. I've uploaded 4 videos there. That's right. I'm a TikToker now. But thank you so much for watching. I wish you all the Christmas joy in the world. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're brand new. And Merry Christmas. Goodbye.